Hey, what's up, guys? And welcome back to God of War 2. Here we go. Oh, wait. I've got a lot of orbs. Sure. Cool. All right. So yeah, we just got an ability to basically freeze time. That's pretty cool. The Bog of the Forgotten. Come on. God damn it.
Hidden deep within the spire lie the sisters. They control the threads of fate. Gain control of your thread, and you will be able to return to the moment when Zeus betrayed you.
What the fuck? Camera angle situation.
Oh.
shit. Oh, God. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Barbarian hammer. All right.
Let the rage of the titans fuel your blades, Kratos.
What the fuck? Suckers. Thank you. good? Oh. But the mangled remains of his face still bring back horrible memories of the past. Bitch. Alright. Temple of Ureli? What? Oh. This gate is locked. You need Ureli's key. Well, let me get on that then. There's a lot of bones here. I'm not really liking that very much. Why do I feel like spikes are gonna come through this? Bitch, jump? The fuck?
You, warrior, help me!
Yeah, you're help dead. I'll try my best. Oh, got the key. Let's go. Oh shit. Who the fuck? What are you guys? Ew. looks like Medusa's thing. Turns him to stone. Okay. Can we use our... No. No. No, no, no. Oh my god, and all those bones on the ground aren't there anymore. That's what those skeletons were. Okay. Yep. Oh, let's go, our first health upgrade. Yeah. Oh wait, just kidding, we're full. The ruins of the forgotten. Okay. Easy. Press the circle to dismount the rider. Shit, fucked up. Gotcha, motherfucker. What the fuck? Jet? So, no! There we go. Blinked enough eyes to unlock a bonus treasure. Cool. Uh-oh, another one's coming. No! We'll be right back. It's magic. Say what? Wait, which way? Damn, you guys are strong. Uh-oh. Okay. So, is this optional? I never know which way is the right way. Oh god. Wait, I can drop down here. Okay, chill. Not another one. Go back there. Oh. Okay, can I shoot this? Or like... Or just do that. Okay, sure. What the hell? Guys, I don't know which way to go. What else is new? Okay, I'm gonna go back this way real quick. Because I feel like that's the right way to go. Now this just loops around so I can get that chest. Cool. Hello, I'm targeting him. Yeah. Oh. That was very idiotic of me to do. Whoops. I'm gonna have to do this again, aren't I? Yes. Why are there three of them? Magic is what I need. There we go. What the fuck? Oh, I see. Is that timed? Oh shit. Okay, I have an idea. if we lay this dude down here, it might move him to the other side? Somehow? I don't know. See if he appears. Oh. Wow, I feel so fucking smart. Dude, I feel so fucking smart. Let's go. And then... Okay. Lit. Okay. I still don't know how to get to those chests up there, but... It's fine. Tell you, the puzzles in this game, they can be kind of crazy sometimes. Oh my god, guys, the time that I'm recording this, a Playtale Requiem literally comes out in like 3.5 hours. I'm gonna lose my fucking mind. I'm so excited for that game. Plague Tale Innocence was so fucking good. Oh. There's like 4 games coming out this week. It's insane. Plus, there's still games that have already come out that I want to play, like that Asteragos or whatever. I actually do want to play that. Can you guys not? Supposed to do this. And they keep coming. I tried. Okay. Wasn't quite enough. It's fine. I should have had that one. This is rigged. Okay, wait, which way? Not that way. Okay, something about this right here is looking sus.
What the fuck?
Holy shit, that's scared me, and I knew like something was off about it. Oh my god. Thought I had to jump to this from that. I will say, so far I think this game is better than the first one. I'm just throwing that out there. I like the environment more, for one thing. Oh shit. Just jump off. Fight you on the ground. That we need to obviously stop this thing or slow it down. Okay. Okay, I can't grab this. We've been here. Okay, I'm assuming we want to drag this onto here. But I still don't. I don't really know what the goal is here. I'm gonna be honest. that's what we want. Okay. Oh, R1. Cool. Okay, so this is where we've already been. Oh shit. Okay. Don't fuck with that. Hello?
Help me. God of War. Jason. That beast took him. All our men are dead. Jason has the fleece. You must save him. The fleece is the key to Medusa's temple.
Okay.
Help me.
Wait, what? What is this for? Magic increase? Let's do upgrades again. Oh, can I pick this guy up? I know. Sorry.
No. What are you doing? I need your help.
What? Here we go. serious? Golden Fleece. Dude, I was like one hit from dead. I needed that so bad. Use the Golden Fleece to deflect enemy projectiles and beams by tapping L1 at the moment before impact. Whoo, boy! I was starting to think I wasn't doing it right. Okay, wait, where do I go now? Do I just leave? No, I can't. Oh, wait. I get it. That's what this was for. I don't think I'm supposed to actually use this on the enemy.
Golden Fleece.
Stand in front of the flame and press
approaching weapons.
Well, I missed it.
Back to those who
stand in front of the flame and press L1 at the moment before impact to deflect it. Okay. Oh, fuck. What? What the fuck? I literally don't get it. What the hell? That doesn't make any fucking sense.
This Golden Fleece has the power to deflect approaching weapons and thrust them back to those who deliver them.
Dude, I don't understand what I'm doing wrong. I'm pressing L1. Okay. Jesus. Oh, what?
This Golden Fleece has the power to deflect approaching weapons and thrust them back to those who deliver them.
Stop. Hey, let's go. Fuck yeah. I don't know where I'm going, guys. This has something to do with this door. Another boss coming up here.
Come on.
Nice. This hammer that much. It's too slow. The way I'm going? Oh my god, I never know. I never know. Wasn't fast enough, really? That's crazy. Help me. Hello? I am all that remains. I know now that I will not reach the sisters.
Okay.
I'm skewed. To activate the head of... Okay. To stone your enemy with Gorgon Stare. Yes, that was one of my favorite abilities from the first game. Sacrifice 5 enemies to appease the sisters. Stone them with Gorgon Stare. Finish them off by shattering them. Gorgon... Yes, I know! So you want me to do that 5 times. Very well. What does this do? Oh, got it. Thank you. press this one. Damn, I missed a lot, apparently. Okay. This one's good. Well, it should be easier now, hopefully. Oh my god, I made it! Let's go. Impatient. I wanted it to go faster. Shit. Yes. Now we're in a cave, and we are going to end it here, after we save. Whew. I'm going to be starting to play to Requiem in a few hours, try to get that up as soon as possible. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this, please subscribe, give this video a thumbs up, and I will see you later.